The Dre bow. The Dr. Dre bow. Yeah, Bow by Dre. You can use it as a bow and as a Bluetooth headset. Radagon is Marika. Radagon pees. Sitting down. Dun dun. Ow. I don't even think I can frostbite this shit. Can I frostbite you? I just want to see. Oh, I did. Yeah, we're gonna have that spell, baby! Or at least something like it. No! No! Oh my god. I fucked it up. Oh! I fucked it up. Everything that could have gone wrong went wrong. Can you kill yourself by accident? Maybe not him. The other one can. Uh-oh. Woo! I don't think that's as strong for him as it is for us, though. That used to be able to one-shot people. I got the gold barrier. You can live. We're good. Give me my bolt of grand sacks. Hey, it's normal. I bet the description is normal too. Unbolting from weapons grand sack. One of the legendary hairs. The ancient grand sacks. It is only a history record that the walls of Rainer fell when it rains in the capital of the royal palace. This shows the plot of war against old vegetables. I like how its weapon is also called antique lightning SP. The red light of the D on. Throw it like a SP. It can be blamed for injury. That shit was written by Dre right there. This weapon's got some bars, dude. I was gonna get Fia's cum stained dress. I can't believe that they called it that. Helmet level. Lionel's army. Lions. Lionel's Eve. And then... Eve. Aw. Oh, evening dress. That's usually Fia's stained dress. I'm not weird, okay? That's what it's called. It is a very thin and white dress that my partner wears when he embraces the dead. Slowly regenerates HP, but not the user. The touch of the canvas is exceptionally soft, so that it does not damage even the most drained body while sharing its heat. She's fucking corpses in this thing! What do you mean? Ha! Huh. What do you think it's stained with? Corpse fluids! You know. I know. That's a fact, you guys. You know what it's stained with. Don't hum me. You know what Fia does, right?
Even in poorly translated, she's dirty.
Yeah, even in poorly translated, she's still a fucking filthy beast. It's squeezing me. Here for Shin. Mother... Get... Wow. Nice misses, you idiots. You'll never kill anybody with those lightning pots. Two, Lierska, two. There is no victory on the moon or a month. There are no awards, but awards. Whew, that's beautiful, actually. Weasel skin blanket. No joke, I actually bought... So, I can't remember what it was that we were talking about. Alpacas? Oh, yeah. Valentine was playing Power World. And when she was streaming Power World, she caught an alpaca. And she was talking about how the alpaca gives wool. So, I wanted to buy a sweater that was alpaca fur. Because I was like, I bet it's soft, right? So, I bought an alpaca sweater. It was too expensive. It wasn't like 600 bucks or anything. It was like 200 bucks. But that is really expensive. So I bought it as a joke because I was like, I want to feel what this feels like. And that shit is so fucking uncomfortable. That shit is hairy. It's obviously hairy, but like it feels like hair. It's not soft. It's not as soft as you'd think. Maybe I gotta wash it a couple times, but it's scratchy, dude. It was definitely, if I could go back, I probably wouldn't buy it. It's real scratchy. I think I might have gotten an old ass alpaca that they were about to put out. To dry and to, they were gonna shave him and take his meat. And then they got an order in, one scrangly little rat who decided to buy a goddamn alpaca sweater. So they went, give him the fur that comes from Flumple, the fucking 79-year-old alpaca that was about to get put out to slaughter. They said, give him some of that. And they accidentally took off a little bit of his meat along with the fur. And they went, you know what? Put it in the sweater as well. They didn't even, like, wash it or tame it or anything. No, just straight alpaca sharp hairs. That's what the alpaca fur sweater feels like. It's literally like his pubic hairs. No joke. I regret buying it. That alpaca had not been showered in months. Whatever fucking alpaca it was. What brand did I buy? I can't remember what it was called. But it was something, it was like a humane alpaca thing. Yeah, it's an alpaca sweater from Temu. That shit's a Chinese man's pubic hair if you buy an alpaca sweater from Temu.
Experience surprises. Knees on the basin on the back and wipe yourself with a...
What the hell are you talking about? That's a delusional turtle.
We are here. Both come together.
We are here.
He never was born. He was... just a dimension.
What?
Use all things.
My man, you got dementia.
Vlompa lived for 79 whole years. He fought in all 5 of the Alpaca Llama Wars, and continued his father's business and dealing raw milk. He was even drafted in the Great Eagle War and fought as commander of the 2nd Alien Division. It ain't his fault his fur's a little ragged.
You know what? Then don't give me fucking Flumple's fur, alright? I get it, right? Flumple was a 79-year-old alpaca that fought in 5 wars, continued his business of selling rat milk that his father passed down to him, and was drafted into the Great Eagle War and fought as a commander of the 2nd Aviation Division. Don't give me his fur then! He's a raggedy-ass little rat, and I don't want his fur on my body. Scratching me. But yeah, I'm gonna be giving the sweater away to a random person. That'd be a good giveaway to do. Who wants my nasty alpaca sweater? I'm pretty sure there's a piece of his ear on the sweater. They made the collar out of his goddamn teeth.
His wife, Flumpet, asks that she receives
not more Flumple lore.
So he can get a veteran's burial along with his son Flumpy. And hey, Flumpy sacrificed himself to buy his platoon time to escape from a Class A2 Eagle artillery strike. That entire family are heroes.
That entire family are sweaters now. And I bet every single person who has a sweater from their entire family hates it. Flumpo and his family deserve to be buried in unmarked graves. Where am I going again? Oh, yeah. We gotta go all the way back here.
This one,
yeah. It's the CEO's greetings. From heroes to zeros, exactly. Dun dun. Radagon's got tits. Radagon is Marika nearby. What if Radagon just has childbirthing hips? That meant nothing to anybody who did. I guess nobody who wasn't specifically looking for lore would have done that. I like getting to that point, and then whoever does that goes, who the hell's Radagon and Marika? Blessing of Urtree. Oh, maybe that has some lore on the DLC. Let's see. It brings a great blessing to disaster and nearby alliances, and it gradually restores a large amount of HP. Keep praying at delaying. Urtree was a big flower, but only a fleet of moments. That is how life is. Wow. What about this? Use 50,000 roots! If Elden Ring is destroyed, everything is far away. Let's go talk to Goldmask.
Radagon problems. We can call the recipient.
He did change.
What happens? We are in the ire.
It was me.
Sorry, I didn't.
I found out Radagon's got a sweet pair of bazongas on him.
His finger remained still as the name of Radagon was discovered. Fuck my silly mind.
What the fuck? What did he say?
And here I fail.
What the fuck, dude? That was, okay, that was completely unexpected. I can't, what the fuck, dude? I can't leave that in. I have a request for you, Goldmask. Now he won't listen.
How to master the earth.
Oh my god, I can't believe he said, fuck my silly mind.
Once again, the print teachers have shown that he is dysfunctional and is better than I. I don't want to thank you.
Let's hope Goldmask didn't hear that.
She wants her to buy for me. We listen to the world of gold and write to you.
You think Flumple ever said that to his wife?
Is there sufficient awareness of this issue? Continue reading.
That noise he makes after that. What an insane thing he just said to me. What words to use. Why did From Software put those lines in there? Gold Touch call sign. This is for Elan Elan. Elan Elan is her name. All right, there he is. Morgott. Is he gonna say fuck again?
Completely eternal. What is your business with this prince?
He's a prince? I thought he was a king. Oh, he becomes a king God now. Knows gold. Ah, my favorite character.
Double miracles, Mikla and Melanie.
Hello, we called her Melanie.
The Lee.
Praetor Ricard. Oh, he got that one right.
Princess.
No. Why is it that Ricard was the only one that he got right? I also gotta go fight Ricard, by the way.
Full characteristics.
No, the brain rot took him. It got him. Guys, it got him too. It doesn't just affect us.
Hello. There are all parts. We cried pilgers.
All right. I still love the look of his sword. It looks so cool.
It's your grave.
Oh, that was badass.
Speak for King Morgott. All kings.
He actually said his name right. He only said his name and then Rykard's name. And then that's it. King Omen. Kind of choked on that one. Ow. It's actually been a hot minute since I did some PvP on this. I think it's been a little over a week. 2 weeks. Wait, did I say PvP? Oh. It's a good thing that that's the one he did. Maybe we can get a good stagger on him. Oh shit, we gotta get out of here!
Kill!
Wait, what do I have in this thing? HP, and then it gives me a temporary improvement of intel.
I don't want to wear.
What do you not want to wear?
Will not be punished.
What a little weirdo he is. I'll get temporary. Oh shit, I put my weapon away. Oh my god, I was not paying attention. Morgott, Omen King. His name changed. That's cool. He did kind of become more goth-like. I was hoping that. Oh!
There we go. There we go. Goodbye, Morgott.
I got great Morgots. Morgots? Memory of King Oman. Aw, man, they got it wrong. It's Omen. There he is, all wilted.
Sad, silly. Tatadra Ziparatis. All of the price. It is all fixed.
I might have cut something important in his brain. We gotta get you out of the rain. You're gonna get sick.
It is impossible to claim the Lord Elden address. Your actions will fail as I do.
Well, not as bad as you did, if we're being honest. We need to drag him into the shade. It's gonna rain and then the sun's gonna come out. He's gonna get sunburnt. All impenetrable thrusts rejected. No one can enter Erdtree.
Hi, old friend.
Oh, hey!
She allows me to sleep with you.
Huh?
You can't get into the ground floor.
Wait, what'd she say?
Avoid helmets. The corner penetrates.
Oh, dude, I was like, why am I taking so much damage? I don't have a helmet.
Which does not exist. The clouds are much higher than the mountains of the High Giver. Then I can light the fire.
She's not wrong. God
guides our way to become Elden.
Thank you for the gold medal. I got first place. Is it under the wing? Oh, it is. Oh, gravity is knocking. Nobody's home, gravity. Go away. Grab a couple of Puri Quinarks. All right, we'll go down there. We do have some gravity coming up, so no matter what, I'm probably gonna die to gravity. All right, this weapon definitely is gonna do, it's already pretty damn good. All right, was I gonna grab anything? Let me check. Oh, those fingers are stiff as shit now. What do you have to say about those stiff fingers?
You're coming back.
Yes, I am here.
You know what that means.
Dear God, her ankles are thin.
They encouraged you.
Oh, did it?
Fingers are silent. Fingers will provide you with a guide. But thousands have to happen when thousands. The moons don't happen first.
She is bananas. She is absolutely bananas.
Wait. My, oh my.
She is beyond helping. What do I need for this? Arcane. It does have a V-scaling and stress. But it's France is just a descaling, so I don't know if I really want to use it, to be honest. A little bit of family, a lot of dex. Yeah, why not? Let's pick it up.
The program cancellation is very good.
This lady is crazy.
Giants will never let that happen. No big will.
I like her her weird sounds that she makes after each thing.
Take courses that you feel the most worthy.
Look at her right foot. It's shaking. How do I burn gymnastics?
You need to find good heart. Only the flames neglected by the great fort of the giants on the top of the continent between can burn ardry.
Oh.
Amma supports special industrial industry.
Who's Amma?
Now, go ahead.
Okay.
Let words lead your fingers.
Lady is obsessed with fingers. Selling scam courses. I think that lady's a big scammer. We need a about BDSM for that. No, this is storage instructions. Dang it. We got the wrong tunnel, you guys. It's the one that you teleport to. That you get teleported to in the beginning by taking the chest. So I'm actually in the wrong spot. Alright, good. There we... Damn dogs! Hey! Fucking dog got 3 ass bites before I even got teleported. Alright, we gotta get the jizz bugs. What the... Oh! I Goomba stomped his ass and it freaking staggered him. These are Lebanons. We need to kill the boss for the main thing that we need. Dang jizz bug. That's a cute little pet name if you want to give your significant other that name. Go ahead, go up to them now and call them my little jizz bug. He's like made of rock. I don't think I can actually bleed this thing. I'm realizing it's been a hot minute since I fought one of these. I tried aiming for his head, I shouldn't have. I should have just gone for the hit. I think he'll be a perfect test, actually. I want to see what is stronger at. Oh my god, by an inch. So if I do a running attack, it does 190. If I get hit there. Wait, this is that much stronger? God, hey! Oh shit. Don't mind me. Anybody else think he's kind of cute? Dog, I'm at the door. He's trying to kick me out and make me go home. I guess this one is a little bit more upgraded at +7. The other one is +5. There we go. Oh, Mr. Liua. And a Smith 7. Your girlfriend spit on you when you called her that? So you got exactly what you wanted then. Nice. Hey. Nice. This area always confuses me. Oh, I think he threw himself off. He did. Aw. This is not it. What the fuck, dude? You little shit. Break your little thin concrete legs. I live that. Yeah. Hey, yo, crab! Get out of here. Wait, he's not gonna listen. Because that's a lobster. Is he in there? Clown. Yo, the game just called me a fucking clown? Oh shit. Don't roll catch me, you shit! I just got called a fucking clown. Hold on, I had to go talk to him. I actually don't think I've heard him, so this will be our first time hearing... The Dung Eater! You gonna finish that?
Have you ever felt drugs? With all your skin asleep on feared and despised
life? He's on that fent.
Blessed? Oh. Nick, really? You like sheep?
Strangers what?
For movies, your own faith. I don't care anymore. I was in peace for a long time. Do not show quietly.
Spoken like a man who eats shit. There we go. I got the loss of war pope. Group of dots?
I'm afraid of me.
I'm afraid of you too.
You should eat more. More than defile. All you need for more generations. I'm dung. Eater.
We didn't poorly translate that. Family sewer stone lock family family.
Who are you?
It's me. Leave your voice.
I'm here for a long time. Beat again. Oh, the Sardai.
What the? What he say?
With Baku City. Just make sure. When they were born again, contact your child.
And child.
And child.
Well, if you have two kids, you know. He is literally insane. He's a teen! Goodbye, teen. I just killed a teen and I got door omen. Omen armor. About Italy. The sword. I like how it ends with just the sword. And then I got all of Italy. Me like the pizza, huh? I killed an Italian teen.